Service to society is the rent we pay for living on this planet. If you're going to worry about what people say, you're never going to make any progress. Work is a prayer, and I start off every morning dedicating it to our Creator. I wanted to be a surgeon, possibly influenced by the qualities of our family doctor, who cared for our childhood ailments. I was performing skin grafts and became interested in why skin wouldn't graft permanently. You cannot stop the human mind from working.